Well, October, it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The local American Cancer Society kicked things off this morning in downtown Jackson. Mayor Shokwe Antar-Lumumba was one of the leaders there when the fountains at Thalia Mara Hall turned pink. Survivors were also there to share their stories.
Early detection is key. My sisters both had stage 0 and 1. That's 99% curable. So early detection is key.
And the event was held at Thalia Mara Hall on Pascagoula Street.